Ding.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, this is the Solaris X, and it's time to play Resident Evil 7. So, sit back, relax, and enjoy. Beam is done for now. Let's just have to make the switch for now. Here we go. One sec, something wrong with the screen. Okie dokie. Join us, no thank you. Accept her gift. What gift has she got to accept? One sec. Now, when people want song requests, I'll be able to do that for them. Why isn't Beam accepting my details? Is Beam down? Welcome, viewers. My Beam ain't working on my phone for some reason. Yummy. nothing to use. Alright, so that's where we go. Let's go down. That's gotta hurt. That's right, go under there. That's tasty. Anybody fancy some fried human? Forget about finding needle in a haystack. How about finding needles in a toilet bowl? Hi Ethan. Hi Mia. Yep, it has been absolutely 3 years. Let's go across, Mia. One sec, just gonna check on some disco lights. Won't be long. I feel like having some environmental disco lights going. I am back. Let's continue the game. And enjoy. This is nice, pretty, awesome. Yep. Don't panic. Here's a pretty little doll. There's another doll. What happened, I wonder? Okay, that's pretty awesome. So I got the map here. Okay. Well, hello, Mia. Nice to see you all possessed. Oh, look, you look even prettier than ever. I wonder. Oh, nice. Well, you're friendly, aren't you? That was nice of you, wasn't it? Well, thank you, Mia. 'Cause love hurts, right? She must be a headbanger. Mia, what on earth are you doing, lovely? What are you doing? Oh, well. I guess that's Mia-tastic, right? Oh, nice. Oh, thank you, Mia. I want to ask you a question. Will you die? That was an accident. Oh, Mia, Mia, Mia. What have you done? And why me? Okay. Yeah, I gotcha. Oh, Mia, where did you go? So we made a complete circle. That's nice to know. Oh, there you are, Mia. Nice to see you're still alive. Not creepy one bit. You crazy bitch. What on earth have we got? Wow, that's awesome. Thank you. Is that a term on like someone saying that you're screwed? Like literally, am I screwed? Oh, looks like I need to go to the second hand shop now. I guess you can say she's armed and dangerous, right? Well, that's handy. Damn you. Well, that's your fault, Mia, isn't it? Oh, thank you, Pups. See, that's nice of him. He welcomed me to the family. Tasty. Yeah, that's cool. No, Grandma, no telling ya. Just sit there and be quiet. So I need a key for that. Need a key for that. Alright, so we made a full circle. Uh-oh. Ow! Ow! Okay, I got an antique coin. I could save it here, but happily too as well. Escape the house. Oh, so that's how you make your Medicaid fine. Okay. I'm glad you can save any point on this one, unlike Resident Evil Zero. It's the main hall. Alright, I need something for that. Hello, cop. Be right back, just gonna visit the little man's room.
I'm back.
And let's continue this.
Well, he is gone.
Well, hello there. Oh no. Okay. Ooh, that's gotta hurt. That's gotta hurt. Ouch. Well, thank God for handgun.
This game is just so nice.
Now I got the head of something.
Also say statue. Not exactly a head.
Where's the save point? Keep going, save it, right? So the trophies to collect. Gunpowder. Coin. Alright, something there. Okay, this is a picture, so it's a dog part.
as a scorpion. What's this here? One, there's two more. Okay. Another coin. Another airdrop right there. Some gunpowder. Scorpion thing there to collect. Let's play this one. Okay.
So we gotta do this part. Damn it. How to do this part? You failed.
go. Damn it. You call me. Just need one more. Oh, here's the save point. I'll just save it here. Alright, I've saved the game now, and we're going to join the game again another time. I hope you've enjoyed this episode. All the best, take care.